B2B Ilhan is in a big mess. In April of 2021, B2B's member admitted to all charges of purchasing and using cannabis. It is said that he and his acquaintance has purchased and used it around 161 times over the past 2 years, and cannabis is highly prohibited in South Korea, so it is no surprise that Ilhan is facing serious charges. During his court hearing, it was reported that Ilhan and seven other people have spent over $119,000 on this material in exchange for a total of 820 grams of the substance. Speaking on behalf of him, his defense house reported that he admits to all of the charges and is reflecting on all of his actions, and that he also apologizes for what he's done. Back in April of 2021, the court stated that it would be quite difficult to end the trial without further and thorough review, as there was a lot of evidence to go through. On May 20th, 2021, Ilhan was submitted to the second court hearing, and it's not looking good for him. The prosecution stated, "We request a prison sentence of 4 years and a fine of 133 million Korean won to the defendant." Ilhan's legal representatives also had something to say, saying that the defendant is reflecting deeply on his actions. He was fearful as it was the first trial and investigation of his life. He worked in the entertainment industry at such a young age, and he tried to relieve the stress in the wrong ways. He's definitely not the first and not the last to do this. 4 years seems like a really long time, but we all know how South Korea looks at these substances. I'm not sure that there's much we can do other than just wait and see. Ilhan is rumored to be a pretty good person, and it's sad to see this happening. Hopefully this issue will be settled soon and Ilhan won't have to serve such a long sentence.